1 month into his term as president, William Henry Harrison unexpectedly died. Vice President John Tyler quickly became, well, no one in 1841 was sure. Did Tyler become the acting president or the temporary president? No. Tyler insisted that the vice president becomes the actual president. But many people were not happy about it. He made his cabinet so angry that all but one member resigned. Then he was kicked out of his own political party. Perhaps wisely, Tyler withdrew from the next election. But he taught Americans an important lesson. Think carefully about the candidate in the number two position. That person may become number one.